get some gas, because the sled's running pretty low on gas, and you know, they don't sell premium where I live. I gotta drive like a fucking half hour to get some gas. I only put premium in this motherfucking 91 octane. And of course, I can't take the groomed trail, because I don't have no trail pass. Because fuck that shit. That shit's expensive. That's gonna be pretty rough to pull a wheelie in, I think. Camera check. Oh yeah, we're still recording. We're good. It's cutting this guy's yard. Never mind, I was a fuck up. Which way should we take? This one looks better. Gonna go straight. I could probably grab that. No, never mind. It's not a good idea. Don't ever grab a hydrolite. Find some pole lines or something. I feel like that'd be fun. Oh, this looks pretty deep. Try to get on top here. See if we can't wheelie. Yeah! It's fucking sick. Get back in the ditch. That's pretty fucked. Oh no, is this a groomed trail? I really hope not. Oh no. I think he's just grading shit. Maybe I shouldn't be driving in this, eh? Ah, who gives a fuck? Who gives a shit? Oh, we're not going down that trail. Nope. Can I get charged for just riding beside it? It's like I'm not in it. Or maybe they'd probably get me for trespassing or something. Yeah, they definitely would, because they're fucking dicks. We made it! Oh, is that the police? I really hope that's not the police. What?
Riding it hard, right?
Oh yeah.
Harder than your mother.
It's a high performance machine, so I had to fill it with premium.
Fuck, this thing takes so much gas in my car, fuck.
Remember, if you shake it more than twice, you're playing with it.
This guy at the gas station was filling his sled up with fucking 87. Like, what the fuck, man? You gotta be putting some 91 octane in that bitch. I wanna go see what's down there. Motherfucker. Fuck, eh? I wanna go down there. I so wanna hit that. Fuck. Oh man. But I also don't want to sink my sled. Oh no, that looks too sketchy. If I hit that right there, that's a big chunk of ice. Fuck myself up. God damn it. Fuck him. Too bitch, I can't do it. I need more friends with sleds so that they could actually come sledding, you know? Nobody wants to go sledding. I have a crowd.